What do you think of the performance today?
No, anyway, I thought in that atmosphere, coming back, facing Gerrard for the first time, an absolutely brilliant performance and a brilliant goal to boot. So I thought Celtic were the better team all the way through. Rangers had a couple of chances, but we did it.
Much better than the last one I went and watched. It was fantastic. It should have been a higher score.
I thought it was very good. Very disappointed in Rangers. Thought we battered them 1-0, and it could have been a lot more other than from McGregor's great saves.
Absolutely brilliant. Wonderful day, great day out, and the team played wonderful, superb, loved it.
Thought we'd done well. Expect them to be a lot more organised than what they have been since they last came here, but we deserve to win. Thought Bayata was exceptional. And big shout out to my brother, who couldn't make it today, but no, we deserve the win. We go home happy. 3 points. The media can get off our backs. Normality resumes. 3 points to Celtic.
Amazing. Brilliant. This is how it feels to be Celtic.
Well, great performance. Should have had more goals, I thought. Even with Foot and Belly, I think we created the chances. Hit the woodwork about 3 times or something, 4 times. They say it's a new Rangers team, but they just look the same to me, to be honest.
Spot on. Oh, Ross Young had been Dumbelli, no been there, you know. Played one up front. Played the same team as played them last year, beating 5-0, you know. 52 minutes played last year, winning 5-0. All the talk's been about Stevie Gerrard, you know, masterclass, Hank's the quote, you know, and we're in turmoil, I think it was as well. Didn't it look like turmoil out there? I don't know what his stats were. I mean, 70%, 75% of the game. Rangers came at us in the last 8-9 minutes, but that's to be expected. They've got 2 up front, you know, we're playing 1 up front.
Perfect, perfect. Just a great result. That was all that happened. That was all I really cared about, getting the result of the day. There could have been 3-4, we just chose to take it easy on them. That was all it was.
Thought we'd done well. We were unlucky. We hit the bar 3 times, but we eventually got the goal in the end and we managed to hold on. So it was a good performance, I thought.
They played very well. They played very well. It should have been a lot more comfortable than it was. But that's a terrible start to the season for Rangers.
To be honest, it was a performance that I think it was well overdue as well. It was just a shame that it couldn't have been more, but at the end of the day, Celtic's showing their true class today, so...
Absolutely brilliant, great result. Celtic controlled the game from start to finish. Bayata, Tierney, superb, absolutely superb. Brilliant Celtic, just brilliant.
Absolutely brilliant, like, honestly, over the moon. There was obviously nerves during the week, not a great transfer window, but at the end of the day, this was the match that was going to set us apart. Did we need to strengthen? Are we all happy? Probably not, but we need to get behind the team now, because that's a great performance. Every man, it shouldn't have been 1-0. Hit the post, hit the bar, great performance.
Yeah, of course, that was a great atmosphere and we needed to win the 3 points in front of our fans. It was just amazing for me. I'm looking forward to play that type of game and to win here in paradise.
What do you think of today's performance, mate?
Fantastic. We're over the moon. Rangers, they are better, to be honest, but we're quite happy and the superior showed through, you know, the talent there, you know, and it's a pleasure to come up with the Tyneside number one Celtic supporters from Newcastle every week, you know. Well, we're happy.
Rangers were sitting in deep, we had a lot of chances, it could have been more, couldn't it?
Well, it could have been more. I think we struck the woodwork about 4 or 5 times, you know, so it was still a bit nervy at the end, as it always is, but anyway, it was great.
Yeah, I think they actually came for a draw and hoped that Celtic wouldn't score, but wasn't to be.
Could have... I think she couldn't get a goal away. You know? I mean, it was one of the ones. It was difficult, really difficult, but we got there in the end. We got the victory, which is what got the 3 points, what we needed as well. So, it's good.
They did sit in, and I think that had they tried to come out, we could have picked them off and we could have went and got 2 and 3, but they were sat in. They obviously came for the draw. We got the goal, we deserved the goal, and we go home happy, back up the road. 3 points in the bag.
No, they didn't. They just sat defensively. I think they were coming for the draw, to be honest, because they sat in deep. Once you got the goal, they kind of came out a bit, but Celtic were just too strong early park, I thought. And as I say, it's going to be a long season against Celtic anyway for them.
They were talking a lot before the game, so I expected more from them, but they done nothing the whole game. So I think it was an easy win for us, even though it was only 1-0, we controlled the whole game.
No, they didn't offer too much at all, man, and to be honest, the referee didn't help in things today, but you don't want to use that as an excuse, but almost not worse for the Celtic when we went for a weekend that was where Celtic were in crisis to we're on the up now, so hail, hail.
I looked tired in the second half. I said that to Scott at half time, didn't I? I thought they were tired in the second half and looked. They had none up front. Don't think they had a shot and goal, you know, but I think we could have scored many times at the post, 4, 5. Celtic, superb.
I mean, Tavernier didn't look great at all. They had a couple of chances. Morelos had a good chance actually late on in the game. I think he put on target to go. He did put on target actually. No, I wasn't impressed with him at all.
It could have been I think we hit the post three times in the bar once, so. But we're quite happy, you know, and I think if it went another 10 minutes, I think we've got another goal. You know.
Great to start to the season now, obviously, it's a good win today.
Well, I hope we go onward and upward from now. It was been a wee bit of a shaky start, but I think this will push us on.
Go to lift the fans with that. We had to win the day, the fans would have been on the back again, eh? But I'm happy with the performance. Good.
I think the season's actually been not bad. Obviously, a lot's not on, but I think the Europa League will be good. It's a tough group, but I can see us getting through it, and then the performance today just... It kind of puts all the things about Moussa Dembele and stuff behind us, and it was a good performance.
Man of the match?
Man of the match, the champ.
But yeah, aye, he was brilliant, definitely.
Mitchum, definitely. Definitely.
Definitely Sham.
I don't know, man. I think Big Boyata done well at the back, so aye.
I would have to say Boyata. He's taken a lot of stick, but he's came back in and you see a massive, massive difference. He organised everyone about him. The spine of the team with him, Bruni, Edouard comes back in, we've got Griffiths. The spine of the team's solid, so the league's coming back again.
Cham, because he took the goal and scored against them. And they looked good today.
I thought Kieran Tierney. I definitely thought Kieran Tierney was absolutely outstanding. Nothing got past him. But they gave it to Cham for the goal, which, listen, who cares? They were all man of the match.
Olivier Chan.
Man of the match. I would say Boyata, I think, by the way, to be honest. He seems to have settled the defence. I'd say the last three games he's played, could have had man of the match every one, to be honest. So hopefully, he's here now for the cause and hopefully stays.
It was between Boyata and wee James Forrest. I would have given it to Boyata. I thought, nothing to do with the stuff that's happened to him, but the last couple of games he's been outstanding. Solid at the back, some that we've been lacking. And he's been the players have been flanking him. He's filling in full of confidence. That's what I need. Solid guys at the back, you know what I mean?
And Cham. He was solid.
Boyata. I thought he was terrific.
In Cham, it's going to be in Cham, yeah.
Boyata. Aye. Closely, Tierney as well, but Boyata, brilliant today.
Tierney, I thought he was brilliant. The amount of space he was creating for himself in the left wing. Unbelievable, and he was strong in his tackling, always is. Definitely Tierney today.
Well, I
hate to say it, Boyata for me.
Boyata, yeah, he done well, he won everything. But you can see the class here, we are better. The Rangers are better, but they're not our class, no.
Thank you.
Happy.
Okay.